This must be how a runaway feels after finally coming home. This is the first time I've returned to Pisaid since my journey began. I'm a little nervous.
I bet. The way you took off without a word.
Yeah, you said it. You caused quite a fuss, young lady.
No, I'm sorry.
Well, as long as you're okay, yeah?
Your friend?
Oh, this is Payne. We're looking for spheres together.
I heard the rumors. To tell you the truth, I wasn't too worried. Gotta say, though, you do seem pretty different.
Oh, you haven't changed a bit, Tubby.
Whoa, cut it out, yeah? I'm gonna be your father soon. Got to have a little more presence, you know?
How much longer?
Any day now.
Waka, a daddy!
To tell the truth, I sure don't feel like one. I mean, how do I know how a father's supposed to act in front of his kid?
Why not just do what your parents did?
Don't remember him. Sin saw to that when I was still little.
You don't have any spheres of them?
Nope, not a single... Oh.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Anyway, do me a favor and go say hi to Lou. She's been worried about you. Get going.
Wait. Welcome back.
Hi, Lulu.
So, tell us about the baby. It's gonna be born soon, right?
Not yet. Waka's getting a little ahead of himself.
Ah, bummer.
So, care to go for a little walk?
Can you?
I could use the exercise. Come on. So, what's so important that you'd run off without telling us?
This.
The sphere. Waka told me about it.
Kimari said he found it on Mount Gagazet.
It does look like him, though something seems a little off. Have you found anything?
Nothing. But there's still a lot of places we haven't looked yet.
Must be fun, being free to go where you please.
It is fun. I never expected a journey quite like this.
I'm not there, so you can spread your wings?
Maybe.
You have spread your wings. Well, good luck. But, Yuna, never forget who you are. You're the High Summoner that defeated Sin. There are those who would use that, Yuna.
I'll be all right. I won't let myself be used anymore. Not by anyone.
Ooh.
Hmm?
It kicked.
Really?
I want to feel!
Since you've come all this way, why not stay the night? Good morning.
Oh, where's Waka?
He left at daybreak. He said something about a cave.
A cave? I wonder what he's up to.
Want us to go find out?
Yeah, there might be fiends.
Thanks, though I doubt he'd have trouble handling a few fiends. Still, I'm a little worried. It's not like Waka to hide things.
That's funny. I don't remember there being any cave.
I don't know much about it either. Would you mind asking around?
Confident, huh?
All right!
Any trouble?
We're fine. How about you guys?
My heart is aching.
Huh? Yuna here. Huh. That was weird.
It's nothing.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
We came to check on you.
Is there something in this cave?
Yes, something like that. Who knows, maybe it's not here, yeah? But I thought, what if? Maybe it's for real. Then again, maybe it never was. Been so long, I'm not sure anymore.
So, you're saying there's something that might be here and you want to know for sure, right?
Right, but you see, I want to know, and then I sort of don't want to know.
Oh man, make up your mind. What is this thing anyway?
Well, see, I heard there was this old sphere.
A sphere? Of what?
A sphere of, you know. What does it matter? Hey, whoa!
We're sphere hunters, remember?
Look! It's as good as ours!
All right, go wings!
Time for business!
The go wings, huh?
This is your lucky day.
Brother, you all right, Yuna?
Yes, sir.
Just ignore him. Takers keepers.
Find the sphere and the fiends appear.
A trial.
Am I cold?
Find anything?
We sure did. Let's take a look.
Afraid not.
So, what sphere were you looking for?
Well, it's a sphere of our parents. Chapu said he found it.
Chapu? Oh, your brother!
He was a crusader. Now he's gone on to the far plane. Sin got our parents not long after Chapu was born. We were both too young to remember their faces, you know? When we were kids, we got into a fight one time, and Chapu said, I found a sphere with Mom and Dad in it, but I'm not telling you where it is.
And you never asked him?
I was too boneheaded to let my little brother win, so I went on without asking until I just forgot about it. Then yesterday, talking with you made me think about it again. Chapu used to play in this cave, so I thought maybe he found the sphere here, yeah? But when I came to look, I got to thinking.
About what?
See, I got this picture of my parents in my head, yeah? Like strong and kind. Whenever things got tough, those are the parents I imagined. But their real faces might be totally different, yeah? I think about that, and I'm not so sure I really want to know. I was sitting there trying to figure out what to do, and then you guys showed up.
Oh, that's our Waka.
The sphere might still be somewhere on the island. Should we look for it?
Nah, that's all right. I'm through worrying about that stuff. What's past is past, yeah? Can't let it get to me. I'm going to be a father soon. Gotta pull it together.
That's right, Dad.
Huh. But, just how am I supposed to pull it together? Sure wish I had something to go by, you know?
You read me? You guys about finished down there? Brother's starting to get on my nerves.
Yeah, we'll be back soon.
Yay!
This is where we sat, that night. The seven of us. I've never talked about it. I didn't want to share my memories. I wanted to keep that feeling, this place, within me forever. Now look at it.
A tourist attraction.
Whose idea was that?
Changed so much, I hardly recognize you. Remember me?
It's good to see you again, Isaru.
I'm honored that you remember me.
Why are you here?
Ah, yes. I've been helping Cid with his work.
Don't look at me!
I guide people through Xanarkand, once the most sacred of places. People come from all over Spira. Sphere hunters, too.
Oh.
Ugh! What the heck is Pop thinking?
I can see this is upsetting you. But this is a place of great historical importance for all of Spira.
I know, but still. I never wanted anyone else to stand there.
Yuna?
Nothing. Forget it.
If you say so. I must be getting to work now. Please, take care, Yuna.
Smoking's bad for you.
Turned on.
Lady Yuna! Do you remember me?
Your posse.
You remembered me! This is Hana, and this is Taro.
Nice to meet you, Lady Yuna.
What are you doing here? There are fiends around.
Fiends? Ha! That's right! We're spear hunters! The Kindergardians!
The Kindergardians!
You here on some kind of treasure hunt?
So Key must be a clue to finding the treasure.
That's right!
Shh! We paid 15 whole gil for that! Come on, let's go!
Kindergardians! Move out! See you, Lady Yuna!
15 gil for a clue?
Thank you.
shield.
Smoking's bad for you.
Come in, come in. Do you read me? Oh, hey, I wanted to double check that clue. It's Mon, right? Nah, it's just that I heard some kids saying it was key. Yeah, I figured it was Mon. Over and out.
The clues are key and Mon?
What? The Gull Wings?
Kimon? Monkey!
We won't let you off so easily this time!
Ashes to ashes.
There ain't nothing I can't steal.
Wait. going down!
That's the spirit.
Monkey, right? Just a coincidence.
Come to buy a clue from Uncle Sid, have you?
Fridina, we dragek!
Huh?
Turning this place into a gift shop? Hello?
What, you got a bone to pick? So, what's eating you?
Well, I can't really say, but it's just not right.
Huh?
It's like us turning the ruins of home into a theme park.
Huh? I see your point.
Years ago, we cast off our beliefs here. Our false hope.
Who's there?
You have done well to make it this far, Sphere Hunters. But you will not have the treasure you seek so easily.
So we fight.
If you want the treasure, you must speak the password.
Password?
The clues?
Oh, I know. The password is monkey.
Yes, good. Okay, so now tell me, what is the meaning of life?
What? Isaru?
Hey, that sort of does sound like Isaru.
Is that your final answer?
The jig is up! Show yourself, Isaru!
Fine.
What are you doing?
My job. I bring excitement to those who've come to see this sacred place. I too once traveled with the hope of seeing this place someday. Working here somehow fulfills that wish.
I see.
I must apologize for the quiz. Here's something for your trouble. Kay, thanks for coming. And remember, the ruins of Xanarkand will be waiting.
Ex-summoners come in all flavors.
Apparently so.
We done here?
The sphere Oscillofinder picked up a signal. There should still be a sphere nearby.
Oh.
Right!
Okay, let's try this again.
All right!
How about kick its ass?
This is getting old.
All that for nothing.
Well, it can't hurt to take it with us.
I can't believe how much this place has changed.
What's awesome?
We're getting reports of an awesome sphere. Looks like it's already drawn quite a crowd. The reports are from Killica Woods.
I want that sphere.
It's as good as ours. Let's scramble.
Who is the leader? I am. I give the orders around here.
We're listening.
Let's go! Party!
Wait.